June 9th. This morning, the crystal's running around 3,500 CFS. That's 1,000 CFS over the maximum that they've got posted historically for it. There's a 4-foot tall rock down there that I use to gauge the flow, and you can't even see it. It's gone. Lots of trees coming down.